Hello, Philosophy. My name is Dawn Marie, and this is DM's Crafty Vortex. This is my channel mostly about cross-stitch. However, today is going to be something slightly different. Today is going to be a yarnable unboxing. So if you're not into yarn or knitting or crocheting, this might not be the unboxing for you. But if you do like all the fibers, including the yarn, then this is a very fun unboxing to watch. I just found this on my doorstep when I got home from work. I was not planning on recording today, but there was no way I was not going to open this as soon as I got it. So let's see what's inside. Hopefully there isn't too much to read because I forgot to grab my glasses. So for yarnable, she always puts the yarn in this little fabric container so you can't see it and you're not spoiled as soon as you open it up. And then there's always a bag of goodies. Let's see what we have today. This is the March yarnable. Spoiler alert, if you got yarnable and you haven't seen your March one, do not watch this until yours comes in. Okay, we have this cute little shamrock stitch marker. Actually, it's a little project one that you can clip onto your project so you know where you've left off last. Sorry, I needed to get the glasses. Okay, so this is a clover stitch marker from Sam's Tiny Trinkets. How cute that is. And then a cold brew instant coffee vanilla dark roast. And a Casa Tea premium instant tea mango green tea. And then hand lotion, Week from Hell Hand Rescue. It's a cute little container, and I like that it's in a nice safe container because I don't really like a lot of scents, and this is keeping the scents away from you. And this is from Walton Wood Farm, grapefruit and brown sugar formula. Look how cute that is. This time of year, it's always good to have some extra hand lotion around. Okay, now for the fun stuff, the yarn. And the colorway is Celtic Fairy. I'm guessing green for March. Oh, look, and I'm wearing green. Are we ready? Ooh, maybe not. Oh, look at how pretty that is. So there is a little bit of green, and then you've got some blues. You have a choice with the yarnables whether you want sock weight or DK weight, and you have a choice if you want one skein or two skeins. So I've gone with the one skein of fingering weight. So there that is. 85% superwash merino, 15% nylon. And let's see. Let's take it out and see what it looks like. I don't know if I'll be able to get it back in after, but here we go. Look at that. And then it's just a hint of green on the end. So pretty. I wish you could feel it too. It's so nice and soft and squishy. So this is the March yarnable. I do think her subscription is closed at the moment. She only opens it up a few times a year. So when it's open, you do want to get into it so that you can get it. Otherwise, you see a yarn that you think is absolutely gorgeous that you've missed out on. And see, you can never get it quite the same. So this is the March Yarnables. And looking forward to scanning it up. And hopefully, by the time April comes out, I will have made something with this and I can show you it then. Until then, happy crafting.